Avem adonestii!
Mother! We can finally go home!
You once told me of a dream you had. A simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Boat sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Cassandra.
That is. So, this is it.
This is it.
Real connections with people are rare. You shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning. You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze. The smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Cassandra. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Already? Iris stopped less than a week ago.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go by the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us and, buy double the usual. The agora should already be open. Be home soon.